As I started getting into the message, I felt this before, but the power of the Lord just came into the building. And I started feeling just these waves of God's presence and these waves of this, literally just waves of God's power just coming in. And just an authority came on me. And I often feel that in the anointing and just in the Holy Spirit. But I'm telling you, I feel like the Holy Spirit is highlighting a message to the church in all the nations of the world right now. And it's the message of the grace of God. The transforming power of His grace. The healing power of His grace. The restoring power of His grace. The redeeming power of His grace. The power of His grace to come in and actually change desires inside of you. You know, when I was telling at Cambridge, when I got born again, my desires actually changed. I didn't want to do the same things I did anymore. Yeah. I was literally smothered and overcome and marinated in God's presence so much that I didn't even want to do drugs. I used to live to do drugs, and then all of a sudden I was just thinking to myself and speaking out loud to God and saying, God, Your presence is better high than marijuana. Your presence is better high than drugs. You are more enjoyable to me than anything I've ever done in my life. Your presence is supreme. Like, God, loving You is the most enjoyable thing I've ever done. And then, of course, you read in Psalm 63, and David said, Lord, Your love is better than life. The love of God, feeling His love, feeling His presence, is actually better than anything else. And another psalm says, the sons of Korah, the sons of Korah write in Psalm 84, one day, God, in Your presence is better than 1,000 elsewhere. I would rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than dwell in the tents of wickedness. In other words, I'd just rather watch the door than have all the pleasures that this world has to offer. God, Your presence, just sitting at Your feet, being Your servant, is better than being a king and having everything that the world has to offer. It's actually even more enjoyable. There's another verse that says that the Holy Spirit, the presence of God, in His presence, is fullness of joy at His right hand.